there'd be lots of water falling out. Yeah. Just hold it there. Normally, when we open the kiln, we use the button controls on the side, and it just eases the door down. But today the power is out, so we're gonna give this a go instead. He has to be able to we're gonna try and ease the door down that way. Without ruining the stain job I have on the outside. When he gets down to almost the bottom, I'll have to put blocks under to hold it up level. We got so much room here to back up. Trying to level the forks with the door so we don't scratch the shit out of it. Get close to the edge over here. Don't back up too much more, huh? Good. Worked. Normally it's done with the winch, but gotta make do. We had a pretty wild storm last night. High winds, heavy rain, a few things blown around, and no power. Perfect. Yeah, he's good. Careful, careful, Jim!